are very happy about that.
The good thing with Martin is, of course, he is an American scriptwriter and playwright, and he's living in the UK. Now UK is his hometown country of residence. He has written more than 50 plays which have been made and remade into several languages, and he has also written stage plays for several films, including the film which he saw, Stephen Frears' Rome, Mrs. Henderson Presents. So he has worked both on stage and for films, and that is the best thing, you know, what a screenplay writer can do. Martin has been with us for the past 5 days, going through the script lab and, you know, some master classes. And this is the best time. We would like to make full use of his presence here, and we invite him again to talk to our novel screenplay writers and the novel different scholars here. Like Joe Abraham has been this, you know, for more than 40 years watching most of the films. So, welcome, Martin. The field is yours. Thank you.
Is this on? Is this okay? Okay. I can't tell you how bizarre this experience is already. It's very strange to want to talk about screenwriting or to talk about writing, because it probably isn't something you should be talking about. But at the same time, one asks you, what I mean is that writers are not used to talking about their process. And there are...
Martin, when you try the best, might be clearer.
How's this? Okay, you see, writers don't even know how to talk. Writers, as I was saying, writers are not used to talking about their profession in the way that perhaps actors are, or even directors. It's something that's very difficult to even study. I know there are writing courses. It's the best way to learn to write a screenplay is to write a screenplay. And then there are some very valuable workshops, such as the one that we had here, where writing written can be analyzed by a group of professionals. But that's different than going to a school and learning at the beginning ABC. So it's very, very, very hard to characterize. I have written plays and I have written films, and they're very different. The wonderful thing about a screenplay is you don't have to speak, and the wonderful thing about a play is you have to talk. And one of the great joys of writing a screenplay is looking through what you've written and seeing what you can get rid of, what's not necessary, what can be shown on somebody's face. Whereas in theater, you want to be able to blah, blah, blah. That's part of what that kind of dramatic literature is about. When I write a screenplay, occasionally I write a screenplay on my own for myself.